David Sanzone's wife was the first to notice.
My eyes were yellow.
The cabinet maker, not sure what to make of it.
I was feeling really sick.
After a series of tests at Hartford Healthcare Cancer Institute at St. Vincent's Medical Center, the diagnosis was devastating. Pancreatic cancer, stage 2.
The cancer was inside the pancreas, outside the pancreas.
Life-saving treatment needed.
It's difficult to predict, but you can. The normal tendency for pancreatic cancer or other cancers is to spread.
Oncologist surgeon Dr. Imran Siddiqui at St. Vincent's.
You have to give them the reality and show them what the options are and be available to them and to be a partner in their treatment and their journey.
Also worrisome,
surgery scheduled in May at the height of COVID-19.
That hit home for David. His wife and their son got infected. They recovered. He tested negative twice.
I just focused on my own well-being internally, mentally, physically, and spiritually.
David's wife, Lisa, an emergency department nurse, guided him. Cancer patients like David were most suited for surgery.
Patients who we knew that if you went in and took out their cancer, they would have the best outcome. He's cancer-free. He removed his cancer completely.
They stress team here. I used to coach basketball, and I know the importance of team play.
And now blessed to live with a more sense of purpose.
Teaching my grandkids how to cut down a tree, sharing my story, and taking care of my family.
For more information, head to hartfordhealthcare.org. I'm Jocelyn Mementa.